after I change the linen.
I love you.
Oh, hold that thought.
You bet. Be right back. How serious is it?
I don't even know yet. It's just that every time Biff and I try to talk things out, well, the baby cries or Biff gets mad or...
The first year, honey.
I know, the hardest. And we had a 6-month head start.
What about this job?
Data processing analyst. The very thing he's been hoping to... There he is.
Well, hi there, Mr. Holly.
Hi, Biff. How are you?
What do you think, my little Tweety?
Tweety?
That's what he calls the baby.
Oh, I think she's a knockout.
Biff, what happened?
They want to see me at 9 o'clock tomorrow morning in San Diego, right at the home plant.
Oh!
Isn't that terrific? It's just an appointment for an interview.
But that means we'll have to pull right out again.
Well, honey, you didn't want me to say no, did you?
Oh, no, of course not. And it's
Hey, wait a minute. I've just had a magnificent idea. You two go ahead.
What?
Yeah, go on, both of you. I'll take care of the baby.
You?
Well, what's the matter with me? I've had four of them, haven't I? They haven't changed that much.
Oh, Dad, are you serious?
Of course I am. Don't you trust me?
Mr. Raleigh, I don't know what to say.
Well, say goodbye and have a good time. Enjoy yourselves. Just let me take care of everything. Here are my keys.
Your keys?
Well, you can't drive down there in that locomotive. Here, you find yourself a good motel and go in there tomorrow morning and knock them dead.
Oh, Daddy.
It's time I got acquainted with my grandchild. Go ahead and get packed.
Well, we're still packed. I'll get the stuff.
All right. Thanks a lot.
Sure.
Daddy, I keep a checklist by the kitchen cabinet, and anything you want to know, it's right on that list.
Right.
I know why you're doing this, Daddy, and I love you for it.
Ah.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Anyone?
What happened?
Don't say a word. I understand.
You didn't even get a chance to meet her.
But I'm sure she's sweet and quiet and gentle and had no intention of eating me.
Oh, excuse me. One lump, no cream. I'll be right back. Hello.
Oh, Jennifer. How was the meeting?
Oh, good. Wonderful. Huh?
Oh. Well, sure, that's all right. Yeah.
Yeah, I understand you.
All right. Goodbye. Oh, that was Jennifer. They won't be home until midnight. Something came up.
You certainly have a busy crew, Charlie. Oh, here. One lump, no cream. I'll have to remember that.
Oh, look, you know what you and I are going to do tonight?
Well, let's see. How about an X-rated movie?
Now we're going to Robin's house. At least with Robin, I know she's not going to run off somewhere. There's just one little hitch, though.
Hitch?
We'll have to use your car.
No.
No?
I'm sorry.
May I ask why?
Sure. It's being fixed. It's in the garage.
Oh. Well, no problem. No problem at all.
Been a truck driver, Charlie.
I know, born to the wheel. Is she asleep?
Every once in a while, she looks up at me and grins.
That's the Raleigh girl trademark. Nobody can resist.
Thank you.
wonder who that could be.
Son of a gun.
I don't see any lights. Did you phone them?
Yeah, no one answered. But don't worry. They're always here in the evening.
Oh.
Yeah, what'd I tell you? See?
There we are.
For goodness sake, Dad.
Maggie, you were looking at my favorite daughter. Robin, you remember Maggie Cartwright?
Yeah, sure.
Well, any chance of her coming inside?
Oh, of course you can. I'm sorry.
Andy, Daddy's here.
Sit down, Andy.
There we are. You certainly have a lovely baby there, Mrs. Cartwright.
What? Oh, it isn't mine.
Oh?
Robin, you mean to tell me you can gaze on that beauty and not recognize the Raleigh resemblance?
The Raleigh? You mean...
Biff and Susan got in this afternoon. I'm babysitting for them.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, may I hold her, please?
Oh, of course.
Oh, come on.
Oh, there.
The mother says she cries all the time, but with me, she's gentle as a lamb.
Evening, Mr. Raleigh.
Oh, hi, Andy. I want you to meet Maggie Cartwright. This is Andy.
My pleasure.
How do you do, Andy?
Fine, thanks.
We just thought we'd stop by and say hello. Maybe you... Robin, what's wrong?
Would you? I'm sorry. Excuse me.
Well, how's everything at the courthouse, Mr.